minute. I was number one, the people's choice. And everybody listened to my mighty voice. My name is Adolf. I'm on the mic. I'm going to hip you to the story of the new Third Reich. It all began down in Munich town. And pretty soon the world started getting around. So I said to Martin Bormann, I said, hey, Marty, why don't we throw a little Nazi party? So we had an election, well, kind of, sort of. Before you knew, hello, new order. To all those mothers in the fatherland, I said, Achtung, baby, I got me a plan. I said, what you got, Adolf? What you gonna do? I said, how about this one? World War II.
Number one, so I grabbed a blind and a case of beer. Said the Russians are coming, let's get out of here.